sorry. The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Years and years ago, everyone had their own whisper dish. You don't have to whisper anymore. You can scream in the whisper dish if you like.
Back in the 1940s, the ladies working here at the Oak Ridge facility didn't know exactly what they were doing.
What did the girls think they were doing in there? Were they thinking they were baking? They were ironing? They were taking care of kitchen things? They did milking kangaroos? I don't know.
Why couldn't we tell them? This woman right here is my friend Sally, and she's going to turn this knob to the left over here.
Turning those knobs left and right.
Once we get enough uranium-235...
They didn't know what they were doing, but they won the war.
You extract the uranium-235. That uranium, that little precious uranium-235, you get enough of it, you build it into a big ball, like a melon. Like a nice Alec Baldwin melon, you know, for Hilaria. And you make that into a bomb. You put that into a bomb and you bring it out to Los Alamos. You put it on a plane. City gone.
And I salute you, women of Oak Ridge.